Lady Egraine. There is evidence of a few people having been here. Sir Galahad must have had help.
Get word to the council that we have tracked the convict. Tell every able knight to converge towards Whitechapel.
Yes, my lady.
God be my witness. I will see to the end of the rebellion. Everyone, leave! Now!
We need to leave. It is only a matter of time until the authorities raid Whitechapel and make prisoners of every man and woman.
Salvage what you can and go. I have unfinished business at the palace.
Have you lost your senses? The palace is the last place you should show yourself.
I have to get Nicola out of there. I owe him that much.
Alistair knows you. He'll expect you to come.
I know.
Then we will go together.
No. This is a fight that I must see through alone. If I live to see tomorrow, I shall find you.
So be it, knight.
Do you not know? I am a knight no longer.
A knight you are not, monsieur. But are you a turncoat or a patriot?
What would you have me be, Marquis?
I believe you have reason for what you do. Two revolutions have taught Lafayette that there are dangers on both sides.
I will not forget this, Marquis.
See that you do not, monsieur. Should you threaten the cause of liberty, you can count on Lafayette to be your sworn enemy. Adieu, monsieur. Until we meet again.
That we will, my friend.
Leaving us so soon?
Devi.
So you do remember my name?
There is much I should explain to you, and I should have trusted you long ago.
There's no time for pleasantries. It seems you are eager to get yourself killed.
I must make this right, whatever the cost.
Then take this. Oh, and do come back in one piece. It seems my queen is taking a liking to you.
Nicola, come in. I'm in the catacombs, on my way to you.
Sir Galahad, are you mad? You must not come this way.
Stay put. I'll be there shortly.
Best we investigate.
Damn.
hell.
Sir Galahad, we may have a complication. Sir Lucan is on his way.
Nicola, you need to get out of there now.
There is nothing to fear, my friend. I will keep communication open on my side. We are right.
Nicola, don't be a fool! Nicola! Damn!
Through the advocate of the American Eastern Coast chapter. The events of the last few days have raised many concerns amongst our people. The Empire believes the monarchy is well and in control, but nothing could be further from the truth. Though they curse the oppression of the Queen's rule, little do they know that there is a far more potent group now in charge. The Order has declared martial law throughout London. And I fear we are moving towards a point of no return. The sentinels that have, under the guise of protection, kept a vigilant watch over us now hover over our lives with the weight and deafening sound of oppression. Were we better off under the rule of Her Majesty? Will we long for the days she appeared from her seclusion to patronize us? I have yet to understand why all this has happened. Therefore, I implore you, do not return. Not yet. It may be only a matter of time before we are forced to come to you and abandon the place we once called home.
bastard! Oh, there's!
Damn it!